Hare Krishna. So today we will talk about past habitual tense. So in this tense, we talk about activities that we did in the past but don't do anymore. ऐसी क्रियाएं जो हम पहले किया करते थे लेकिन अब नहीं करते. For example, I used to go. मैं जाता था, जाती थी. For masculine, we'd say जाता था. A female would say जाती थी. We used to go. हम जाते थे, जाती थी. Now notice why we have three types of you here. You intimate, you informal and a formal or honorific case. हमारे पास अलग अलग तरह के you क्यों हैं? Because in Hindi we address a person based on their seniority and respect. So the most respectful is aap. Aap jaate the, jaati thi. Someone is elder or you want to be extra polite, you would say aap. If you want to be informal, you would say tum jaate the, jaati thi. If you want to be very casual, means you have a very close relationship with that person, maybe your best friend or a younger sibling, you can say tu jata tha, jati thi. Then he, she or it, used to go, vah jata tha, vah jati thi. Then he, she or it, used to go again, yah jata tha, jati thi. Why we have this near or far? For use of vah and yah. So whenever someone is near us, means they are physically present, we can say यह जाता था, यह जाती थी. If we are talking about someone and they are not present at the time, we can use वह. Same case with they. For far and near. Far and near here means in terms of physical proximity, means the person is standing or is not present, that means they are far away. Near means they are near you. So वे जाते थे, वे जाती थी, ये जाते थे, ये जाती थी. Then who used to go? कौन जाता था, कौन जाती थी. What used to go? क्या जाता था.